There is a horizontal crack in the foundation. It just weakens the entire base that the house is sitting on.
Cracks can be fixed.
No, they can only be hidden. They're still there.
What, are you afraid the place is going to fall down?
I'm afraid it's never going to be as strong as it was. Is that such a bad thing?
No. It only is if you use it to avoid dealing with what you went through.
But I'm not.
You never had the chance to mourn your own death, did you?
You mourned the loss of a friend. I mourned the loss of Six.
You have no idea what it's like.
Ian Doyle vanished from prison.
Am I in danger?
When the monster from your nightmares comes back for you,
come near my team, and I will end you.
She left her badge and gun. Why would she do that?
That doesn't make sense. Why run? We're her family. We can help.
Doyle's killing families. She's not married, not close to relatives. He was ready to wipe us out. She ran to protect us.
But you're not alone, okay? You are not alone. We are in that dark place with you. We are waving flashlights and calling your name. So if you can see us, come home. But if you can't, then you stay alive. Because we're coming.
Stay with me, baby. Come on, stay with me.
Let me go.
No, I'm not letting you go.
I didn't get a chance to say goodbye.
I am so sorry. I really am. Not a day went by that I didn't want to. You didn't deserve that. Wait. Look, I'm here as a courtesy.
Something happened to you.
So, do you want to give me your statement or not?
What'd you do to him, huh?
I didn't pull the trigger.
I want you to make a deal with me. You're gonna go weeks, months even, feeling fine. And then you're gonna have a bad day. Just let me know when you do.
And that's it?
That's it.
Deal. When I coded in the ambulance, all I felt was cold and darkness. And I would like to think that there's a different future waiting for me.
You actually died?
You want to leave, don't you?
It's not you guys. I love you. I just can't grab onto my old life and pretend that nothing happened. I'm having a bad day.